Jerusalem is a very special place. It attracts people from all around the world, yet who can understand this city? These walls witnessed the most terrible crimes and the greatest sanctity. Jerusalem in Hebrew is She. The prophets called her a virgin bride, a harlot, and a widow. Who can understand this city? The one who does will understand his own soul. The key to understanding is prayer. The soul's prayer, music, which needs no words and has no boundaries. The melody gets born in one's heart, and once you set it free, it will find its way. Let us go around Jerusalem and immerse ourselves in the healing sound of such prayer. We will make the full circle. Will the blessing of the holy city be upon you?
Peace.